Infusion rate. This is number 9 from the last chapter that we dealt with in chapter 7. It says a physician orders 40 milliequivalent of potassium chloride, 100 milliliters of D5W to be administered over 4 hours. If a 10 drop set is used, how many milliequivalents of potassium will be in each drop? So first you take this 10 drop set. Remember, when they say 10 drop sets, it means that is drops per 1 ml. So this 10 is right here. So this is 10 drops over 1 ml. And they want to know how many milliequivalents of potassium will be in each drop. First, you take this 100 milliliters and find out how many drops are in 100 milliliters. Okay? 1 times x is x. 10 times 100 is 1,000. So there's 1,000 drops in 100 milliliters. Now, you're going to take this 40 milliequivalent and you're going to divide it by 1,000 drops, and you will get 0.04 milliequivalent over 1 drop.